हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ इट योर होम। दिस इज योर प्रदीप सर माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ चैप्टर नंबर 12। गॉट माय पॉइंट्स ऑल ऑफ यू? सो व्हाट आई वाज टोल्ड यू इन यस्टरडेज लेक्चर्स अबाउट द टाइम कोड्स, यू हैव आई होप यू विल रिमेंबर ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट्स। अंडरस्टूड? Got my points? So as per I was told you, my dear students, today we are going to learn a looking back of the time. Already we learned the all things in third standard, but in fourth standard we are going to solve the further question. Okay? So my dear students, as per our topics, we are going to learn a further things all. So my dear, I am going to present here today's code, and then after we will move on further. So I am going to present here today's quote, my dear all students. So let's check, my dear students, today's quote, and then we will going to move on further. Get my points, all of you? So let's check today's quote. What is the today's quote? So today's quote is what? Time is money. What, my dear students? Okay, it's a time, and this chapter name our, okay, so time is very important for us. Time is money. Got my points, all of you? So now we will move on further our concept. Okay, time. As per I was told you, again, first of all, we are going to do the briefly revision of what? Briefly revision of time. As per we, yesterday we learned that all topic. Okay, so I am going to share yesterday's topic. A day has a 24 hours. How many hours are one day? As like that, my dear all students, one day is equal to 24 hours. See, got my points? This is actually is very important things for us all dears. Got my points? So you have to note down the all things in your book all. And then we will move on further all dear. So one day has a 24 hours. We spend a lot of this time sleeping. How do we use the rest of the time available to us? How much time do you spend reading every day or playing a sport? How much time do you spend playing out at home? Make a list of things you do when you spend your time well. What all dear? A day has 24 hours. We spend a lot of this time sleeping. How do we use a rest of the time available to us? How much time to do you spend reading every day or playing a sport? Means, my dear all students, you have, as per I was told you, you have to make a list. What all students? You have to make a one list. Okay, you have to make a one list, and that list is what you are spending your whole day. How many events you give your time, how much time specific per any event or any things. Means you are playing at your home. Okay, so how much hours you are spent in playing, my dear all students? So you have to mention here. Understood all of you? I hope you all are understood, my dear students. Okay, so see, this is a clock, my dear students. See this clock, and how much time you spend to reading, how much time you are going to spend in food, means eating dinner, lunch or breakfast, and how much time you spend to school. Got my points, all of you? What I am telling you? So compulsory you have to note down the all things all in your book. See, school, for how much hours you give to school? 2 hours, 3 hours, 5 hours. Okay, now you are not coming to school all day. Okay, so now you are learning from at your home. learning from your at your home all year. Understood all? So, my dear students, and now you are a last time you are going to spend with your study. If you are coming to school, so total 5 hours you are going to spend with school. So I am going to mention here 5 hours. Got my points all here? And how much time you are going to be asleep? See, sleep. How much time you are going to be here? Understood all of you what I am telling you? So now we not done the whole things all here. Sleeping. Sleeping. So sleeping for my dear students, you give at least 8 to 9 hours. Okay, 9 hours. So this is, you have to mention these things. Got my points all of you what I am telling you? Okay, school for 5 hours, sleeping for 9 hours. And food means, food means what? A lunch time means lunch, dinner or breakfast. So total hours we have to write here. Okay, for eating. How much time you give to eating all the students? 2 hours, 3 hours. So maximum 2 hours. It's 2 hours. And here is a what all my dear students? Here is the reading. See, here is the reading all dear students. Okay, here is what? Reading. So how much time you give to a reading all dear? 3 hours, 2 hours. Okay, so maximum we have to give a 3 hours for a reading. 3 hours for reading. Got my points all here? Compulsory you have to give a time to reading for 3 hours. I hope you all are understood all here. Understood? So you have to note down this all things all here in your book. Do fast. And then we will move on further all here. I hope you all are understood all the year. You have to note down the whole things in your book and then we'll move on further. So now let's move on further all the year. Yesterday what we have done? Yesterday we have done the one things. Okay, so one more things I am going to explain you here. Okay, my dear students, you have to draw a clock with me now. Not done this whole things all dear in your book. Do fast as like me. And then we will going to write the number of digit of the clocks. And how many types of the clock are available in market? 2 types of the clock. Wall clock and digital clock. Digital clock. So my dear students, now you have to note down with me all dear what I am writing here. So you have to note down with me all dear. Twelve is here. Three is here. Six is here. 10 after 9 is there. Put my points all of you and then we will going to put a 1. Then after 2 here. Okay, and then after my dear all students, 4. Put my points all dear. It is a 4. Then after 4, then after which is come 5. Here is the 5 all dear. Okay, and then after 7, 6 is done already. So that's I'm going to write as 6 or 7 here. 7 is here. Then after 8. So you have to note down with me all things all dear. And then further is a 10 all dear. What? Then further is 10. Then after 11. Put my points, all of you, you have to note down the all things in your book, do fast. Do fast all dear, as like me, you have to draw the one clock and then further you have to write the digit all. And now my dear student, I am going to explain you here. 1 o'clock means 1 here is 1. So how many times for 1? How many means for 1? Understood all? We have to note down with all things here. So 1 for 5 minutes. Here is C. I am going to write with different color. 1 for 5 minutes. Then after 2 for 10 minutes. 2 for 10 minutes. Understood all? If I am telling you 10, so what you have mentioned that 2. Otherwise you are telling me 1 o'clock and 2. 1 o'clock and 2. But 2 is what? 2 is present in the 10 minutes. Put my points, all of you. Then after 2 is then after 3. 3 is a presenting a 15 minute. 3 is what presenting here? 15 minutes. So note down this all things first and then we will going to write a further fourth number. I hope you all are understood what I am telling you here all dear. Then further is 20 minutes. Four is equal to 20 minutes. Got my points all dear? Then after the 5 is presenting what? 5 is equal to 25 minutes. 5 is 25 minutes. Then after the last means this side, a past last, 30 minutes. Here is 30 minutes. Put my points, all of you. So you have to note down with me all things in your book, do fast. Then after is a 7. For 7 is what? 35 minutes. How much, my dear students? 35 minutes. 35 minutes. Then after 40 minutes. 40 minutes. For what 40 minutes? 8 4 40 minutes all dear. Got my points? Then after a 9 4 45 minutes. 45 minutes. 9:45 and then after 10:50 So note down this all answer in your book. Do fast. I hope you all are understood all dear. 5:15 Then after here is 11:55 5:55 Here is 10:50 and 11:50 all of you, what I am telling you, you have to note down the answer in your book. Do fast. Then after 12:46:16 Okay, 12:46:16 So you have to note down the whole answer in your book. Do fast. I hope you all are understood all dear. And then we'll move on further all dear. You have to make a cloak and then after decide the cloak with a different color of the pencil, you have to write things in the book. What I am telling you, my dear students, we are going to use the wall things in your book. Do fast. And then I am going to explain you the these things. Okay. So my dear all students, 1 is equal to 1 for 5 minutes. What all dear? 1 for 5 minutes. And 2 for 10 minutes here. Then after 3 for 15 minutes. And 4 for 20 minutes. Then after 5 for 25 minutes. Here is what? 5 for 25 minutes. And then after 6 for 30 minutes, 5 for 25 minutes, and 6 for 30 minutes. 4 for 20 minutes, 5 for 25 minutes, 6 for 30 minutes, and 7 for 35 minutes. Then after the 8:40 minutes. 9:45 10:15 and 11:55 and 12:06:60 Good, my friends, all of you, what I am telling you, I hope you all are understood all dear. You have to note down the all things in your book all dear. Understood all of you? So now we will move on further. We are going to do the here the what? Small revision of yesterday's. See, this is yesterday we have done the write the time and so on of each. Now, see here. Match the following means match the activity to measure. Okay, dear. Which time we are going to take for a things? Okay, I am telling you here. Match the following we are going to learn here. And one more thing, my dear all students, here what to do. First of all, decide which activity means which work you are going to prefer a specific time. Okay, take a lunch. So my dear all students, can you tell me lunch which time you are going to prefer for a lunch? Morning or afternoon? Obviously, it's afternoon. Understood? In morning, we take a break, breakfast, and for afternoon, we take a lunch. Understood all? And all dear students, and dinner for a night. So, it's a specific work on specific time. So here is the same activity, my dear students, and we have to match that activity. Understood all students? Only what we have to do? We have to match that activity here. Got my points all? I hope you all are understood. We have to do that activity as a related to this our routine life activity. Got my points? So now question is what? Take out your book. Okay, I hope you have a book in your book. Match the activity to the measure. Match the activity to measure. First of all, note down the all question. It's all question and answer. And my dear students, I hope you all know the concept of the hours, minute and seconds. Okay, so I'm going to explain you here one more things all the year. 1 minute. First of all, I'm taking the hours. 1 hour. 1 hour is equal to, my dear all students, 1 hour is equal to how many minutes? 16 minutes. Put my points all here. 16 minutes. Then after, one important things you have to note down with me. 16 minutes is equal to 1 minute is equal to how many seconds? 1 minute is equal to 16 seconds. Got my points? 1 hour is equal to 16 minutes and 1 minute is equal to 16 seconds. Got my points? 1 minute is equal to how many seconds are there? 16 seconds. You have to compulsory keep it in mind, this both point, my dear all students. Okay, and I hope if you are going to sleep, so you are 8 to 9 hours for a sleep, it's better. Okay, and if you are taking the lunch or breakfast, the maximum are 20 minutes or 25 minutes for lunch, or breakfast for 15 minutes. Understood? Okay, so now you have to do the activity with me, and then further we are going to learn that further question. Okay, so sleeping at night. Sleeping at a night, my dear students, what you are sleeping for few seconds, sleeping for minutes, or sleeping for months? Okay, and hours. So 1 month is equal to how many days? 13 days. 13 days and 1 day is equal to how many hours all the year? Here I am going to write here, one day is equal to 24 hours. Put my points all here. 1 hour is equal to 16 minutes. 1 hour is equal to 16 minutes. Okay, so I hope you all are understood all here. So sleeping at a night, so how many time you give to sleeping, my dear students? Approximate to 6 to 7 to 8 hours. How much time you give, my dear students? 7 to 8 hours. Okay, so what is the agenda, my dear students? Hours, hours. So answer is what? Hours. Put my points all here. So compulsory you have to note down the answer in your book. Do fast. Then after bathing for 1 hour or half an hour, for 30 minutes, 15 minutes. How much time you spend with bath, my dear students? Any person, a maximum spend with a bath or 15 minutes, maximum or maximum 20, or maximum or 30 minutes. Okay, it's not for a whole of 1 hour. Understood? Different from the swimming, but here on a daily bath. Okay, so maximum we give a 20 minutes or 25 minutes approximate. Okay, it's depend on a person or students or children, my dear all student. So bathing for a minute all dear. Put my points all of you. Bathing for a minute. Swallowing a spoon of medicine all my dear students. Swallowing a spoon of medicine. A second, minute or hour. Means you taking the medicines for a continuously 1 month, hours, minute or seconds. It's there a second. Got my points all dear? And further is a growing a hair. Growing a hair means I am telling you, your hair is not a proper growing. Your hair was not a proper going. So what should do, my dear students, if you take the medicine? Otherwise, you give a time to a 1 month. Not for hour, not for minute, or not second. Got my points all here? So, answer is what? Growing a hair for month. So now, my dear students, I hope you all are understood. So note down the whole answer in your book or you too fast. Understood? And then further things, E2H we are going to learn in the next session. Okay, I hope you all are enjoying this activity and I hope you all are understood, my dear students, what I am telling you. Understood? So my dear students, thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you all, my dear students. Thank you so much, dear all.